Brad Barber. I'm the director of the Maryland Lacrosse Showcase taking place today in Columbia, Maryland, July 26th and 27th. 400 athletes from 35 different states and Canada. Each team this year is coached by two college coaches. We've had about 60 throughout the course of the day. We're expecting more to trickle in as our last day in All-Star Games kickoffs. If you have any questions, you can contact us at www.MarylandLacrosseShowcase.com or follow us on Facebook or Twitter, and hopefully we can see you at one of our next events.
Oregon,
New York,
California,
Atlanta, Georgia,
Chicago,
Florida, Virginia.
Maryland Lacrosse Showcase has always done a great job putting on a good tournament with lots of coaches. And we're here hoping that our son gets a real good look from a lot of different coaches.
It's nice to get out of state and see better competition.
The coaches are helpful and actively engaged, and it's a good tournament. You awake and inspire, unknown desires, even when I'm tired. My heart beats in tubes, you light it up each heavy day.
Very well run showcase. I mean, it's comparable with some of the stuff that's been around for a very long time. The talent is just as good as anything you'll go to.
Players and people to come to this thing. It's just been a great event and getting bigger and better.